The first part of my morning is great. It's me. No one's awake. I have my coffee, go for my run, and start the day with a great attitude. I have a 6-year-old daughter whose name is India, and it's my responsibility to get her up and to school every morning. Hello. It's my least favorite part of the day from that point on. At this age, anyway, there are huge arguments.
Hey.
Where's my
If I do run, I can handle it. India?
You don't feel the bloody tissue.
I usually drive her to school. It's a short drive, but it can be difficult.
Help me!
Though she likes to sing, which is a savior.
Plant your rose straight and long.
When my daughter was born, I all of a sudden just lost all my confidence, all my self-esteem. You can be so isolated that you're a mother, so you're kind of not a person anymore. I had very bad depression. But I knew, having been an athlete all my life, that running was the one thing I knew could make me feel better. So I founded Mothers Across America, MAM. MAM offers running programs for mothers. It was a reaction to experiencing postpartum depression and feeling a need for outreach.
Well, I saw Charlotte's flyer in a school on one of the bleakest days of my life, and I thought, what do I have to lose?
The workouts are structured at MAM so that all mixed level, everyone running can partake for social support.
We have to do the running, but it's not really about the running.
I come for hanging out, and I happen to run too.
For connectedness.
Yeah, absolutely.
I've been struggling a lot with depression. And I have to say that it has been amazing to have these teammates here for me. It has meant the world to me.
I am very tough with them.
Keep it up. Look straight ahead. All the way, white line, all the way through. No standing still.
9-minute miles? 9-minute pace?
No, I don't think so. Keep moving. 3 minutes. Hey, guys, come here. 357, 358. Keep moving. Okay, inside lanes. Go. Twice around. Steady.
What happens when you're a mother is that people all of a sudden don't have expectations of you other than being a mother.
The thing about running that is great is that it makes me feel like a new identity. I'm a runner.
They have lost their self-esteem. They need someone to be hard on them. It's teaching them to learn to have expectations on themselves. So you're going to push it, but you want it and you want to work towards consistency. It's going to take some time to figure it out. It's part of building up confidence.
Because I'm a new runner, that I was like, how do people do this when it's cold and windy? And then, you know, basically they just do, but they can buy like little things to go over their face. I'm like, what? But I remember thinking, well, I guess I just have to feel that feeling too.
You all remember when the track was completely sheeted over with ice? And what, 3 inches of snow on top of that?
Like, we're not going to do a workout today. We're going to go have coffee somewhere, right? Yes. Have you ever canceled a workout because of weather?
Only lightning. There are a lot of different kinds of mothers who come. There are mothers in their 20s, there are mothers in their 60s. We also have pregnant mothers who run with us.
This team has meant so much to me in sort of restarting my life as a new mother. And I didn't realize how much I really needed them until I found them.
My work is in isolation. Mothering is in isolation. And we all come together to belong.
Okay, 3 minutes. Keep moving.